accustomed to in the first quarter, him getting off to these quick starts, shooting the basketball.
He plays like that for the entire game. He's had a chance to score 30.
I think so.
Gives it up to Tyler Johnson. The basket cut and windmill jam for Whiteside. Gives him 4.